Let's do this quietly. They've got QRF teams on standby.
Romeo 1, moving the target, over.
That was a bit messy. Maybe you need this.
A bow?
Yeah, makes you an invisible, silent killing machine. Serious kit, this. You like it?
No.
Well, that's because you haven't heard the good part. Carbon lasers map that bow to your nanosuit. It has enough kinetic energy to stop a rhino dead. With interchangeable heads, you can drop an explosive charge on any target. And best of all, you stay cloaked. You like it now?
I'm coming around.
Good. Now let's move out. Let's go.
Romeo 1, we've breached Foxtrot 4. Burnout prepped and ready, over.
Cloak won't save.
I see him.
I did a business.
Casualty.
Heads up, he cloaked.
There!
Let's move.
Roger that.
Romeo 1, Romeo 2, burnout is complete. Over.
Cells hope for. They got about 1, maybe 2,000.
The cell.
Come off it, mate. The aliens are finished. You should know that by now. Oh, you've got to be kidding
me. They're in
me.
There.
Come on, Cycle. Let's
Get
move.
The door open.
Show
Come
me your
on.
Face.
That shit.
You cut me out of my fucking suit. Now show me your face.
Cycle, let's go.
I will find you. I will fucking find you. You're awake when they cut you out, you know. A lot of the lads died screaming. Their hearts gave up from the shock. Okay, I'll give you cover. Let's link up on the far side.
All sector alert. Fugitives are crossing the perimeter. Terminate with extreme prejudice.
Huh? What's that? Stand down, it's nothing. Investigating!
Sure you can handle this from your side?
Piss off.
I don't need a fucking dive suit.